In 2005, I was in business school. I got an internship offer from Amazon, and I actually came out here to Seattle for kind of an intern sell weekend. And Andy Jassy was there, and he said, we have a new business that we're starting up. I can't really tell you anything about it, but it's heavy on the technology side, and we think that it has a lot of potential. I was like, that's the one, and I've been here ever since. When I started full-time, it was three people. I was the product manager for AWS, and so we did everything. I wrote detail pages, I came up with pricing plans, I did naming meetings. We all thought that there was a huge potential for this business, and we didn't really know how big it was gonna be, but we all kind of saw that there was something there, and we're really excited about going and building it and seeing what we could do. Our number one priority right now is exactly the same thing it's been since the very first day that I started, which is to deliver a secure and operationally excellent set of services for our customers. They are literally trusting us with their business, and it has to be up and has to be secure, and it won't change with me in this role. There's a lot that's gonna be able to be kind of unlocked with generative AI, and our job is to, on all dimensions of generative AI, go help customers build in that space. I don't think there's anyone that can tell you exactly what 12 months from now looks like, but for us, we're building that platform of building blocks that I think will really arm our customers to be able to take advantage of all of the new technologies that are gonna be coming down the line.